when there are people who came to me in the initial stage thinking I'm an agency. It took me almost 1 year to prove I am not an agency. People start saying, oh, a digital fellow is an agency. I said, no, I'm not an agency. So how do I differentiate?
So when you knew that you didn't want to do agency work.
Consulting work.
Yeah, so how did you differentiate these two? What is the main difference that you picked out between
the two? Same question. Yeah.
So how agency work and how a consultant work? Agency people come to a client and they listen to the brief. This is the brief. Okay, we will come with some creative idea and we will make some campaign and we will try to fulfill the objective. Consulting doesn't work like that. Consulting, in the true sense, asks the client, why will I believe that this is the brief? They question the brief. So the absolute idea of working with a consulting is that consulting look at the business perspective. They never look at one part of your creative is not working, your website is not working, you need an app. Consulting doesn't work like that. Consulting see a business as a very holistic. What is the business pain I can solve? While solving it, I may use certain part of the digital which is required. Agency work like the way they work. They said, okay, you need an app? I can make an app. You need a good website? I can make a website. They follow instructions. So agency is more of an instruction-based, the way they work. You give a brief and they will work on it. Consulting is when you don't even know the brief. You don't know what is the problem. So there's no brief. So consulting is to find out what is the brief and then revalidate with the client. Okay, you have a problem. This is the problem you have and this may take some course and it may not be creative. It may be structural change. It may be process change. It may be with people problem change. So when I consult a fintech company, the biggest problem they hired me, I realized, though we are skewed towards digital, that the entire problem is nothing to do with digital. It is about people, process and training. Agency will not do that. Agency will say, no, we make posters, we make good design. People training, no, that's not my domain. Please hire. So we hired a HR consultant who gave training and made those. So consulting is all about is when you look at as a, from a business pain perspective, not a singular departmental perspective. That's a huge difference, huge mindset difference. Also, I was reading. In fact, I wrote 2 blogs on this. It's a huge blog. Worldwide, agency is dying. Worldwide. So if you search, there's a blog which I wrote. It's, I think, it's more than 2,000 words blog, and there's a structure which I studied. The entire shift is happening, entire consulting, because since for the last 10 years, huge fragmentation has happened, behavior has changed, the agencies are struggling where to catch the consumer. The consumer is not reading newspaper, consumer is not hearing the radio, they don't even bother what is in the hoarding, they're only on mobile. Now agency is struggling to fit in the poster design into a mobile, they tend to fit in. So they're all struggling. So every agency also have a struggling list because of knowledge gap. Because the top 5 people or the top 10 people are 40 plus, 50 plus. They come from old school. They don't have a Snapchat. They don't understand social media. They think it's a waste of time. Now, the entire consumer has got into Snapchat. The entire business has got into social media. So they used to say, don't do social media. It's a waste of time. Now, their own struggling. There's no, my company must have a social media page. So at home, 5 years back, the same CEOs used to curse their boy and son that you are wasting your time on Facebook. And the same CEO now is struggling and hiring a 20-year-old boy saying, can I have a Facebook page? Can you manage my Facebook page? I really don't know how to share. Actually, what is the Snapchat code? Oh, Insta story, how do you fit in? They're all struggling. So this is what it happened.